A 200-foot steamship is going to be sunk in Lake Michigan this morning. This is not a bold prediction on our part. It's part of a plan to create a new tourist attraction in the Chicago area. Organizers have arranged the sinking of the Straits of Mackinac, an old car ferry, and you can see the live picture now of the ship being towed out to about 10 miles north of Navy Pier.
Miles offshore, that shipwreck will be a habitat for fish and a place for scuba divers to explore. That steamship used to carry passengers and cars across the Straits of Mackinac in northern Michigan until a bridge opened there. It was in operation from 1928 until 1957.
Straightforward job to sink a boat, just yank it out to the spot that you pick and say goodbye. Not so fast. It's not as easy as cutting holes, pulling the plug, and letting it drop. Sinking a boat can be an elaborate process.
Level. They figured 20-25 minutes.